everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm Chelsea. So this is my second Black Friday haul, and in this haul I'm going to talk about all electronics. And I guess this is the first time in my entire life that I'm going to, like, actually I purchased this much of electronics. It's insane. So first I'm going to clear the confusion, as one of my friend commented in my Black Friday vlog that what this is all about. So first I'm going to start with the Black Friday deals and Thanksgiving deals. It's one and the same thing. So on Thursday it was Thanksgiving, and on Friday it's the Black Friday deals. So what happened in Black Friday deals or discount? You get electronics, and mostly electronics, at the cheapest price. They had like huge deal on electronics, like everywhere, and Best Buy, Walmart, almost everywhere. So usually people shop in US, usually people shop during Black Friday deals because it's a huge discount, of course, on everything. So I shopped a lot of electronics. So how this deal start? So on Wednesday night, deal starts online. So you can place order online on Walmart, on Best Buy, and they have like huge deals on iPhones, on TVs, and almost all the electronics. So actually on Wednesday night, I placed order on Walmart. Thursday evening, I went to Best Buy to get other electronics. So I think I just cleared the confusion. So you and different stores have different times that they open their deals. Like on Thursday evening, Best Buy had opened their stores around 5 o'clock in the evening. So it's like they have different timings. Now I'm going to just start the haul. So the first thing that I got is from Walmart. Okay, so from Walmart, actually I ordered two phones, two iPhones, one for my dad and one for my uncle. One was iPhone 7. I don't have right now because I need to go Walmart and pick that up. And the second one is iPhone 8. So their prices are around, I will put in the description box. I don't remember their prices. I'm so sorry. So moving on to the next, I got this headphone from Best Buy, and I got this headphone for $12. And this is just I got this one for my brother. The second one is this. This is again a headphone from Skullcandy, and I got this headphone from Target. The original price of this headphone was $70, and I got this headphone for $20. This was a huge deal. But the only thing that I don't like about this headphone is it's good for my head, but it's kind of a small for, you know, Nishit's head. So this is not good. Third item is this Google Mini Home, and actually I got this one from Best Buy. I got two of them, one for Nishit and one for myself. Oh boy. In two different colors. So this is how it looks. The original price was $50, and I got this one for $20 in Best Buy. So this is what the Google Home looks like, as you have seen. And this is charger. The only thing I don't like about this, it doesn't have a battery, so you always need to plug this one to say okay Google. That's what I don't like, and sometimes it doesn't even understand. I like, what, why I need to say, because I always say Google and it's like it's not responding. Then I have to say okay Google. So this is what the packaging looks like, and this is gray in color. And this is its charger. I mean, charger is cute though. This is how. And for this to work, you have to download a app on your phone. You see this box? Like, seriously. And the next thing that I got from Best Buy is this. This is a watch for my brother. It's Fitbit Versa, and this is what the packaging look like. Oh my god, this watch is just amazing. So this is what the watch looks like. Let me just open this one. So this is what this watch look like. It has a silicone kind of a belt thing, which is really nice. And yeah, you can see, you can do all the It's a smartwatch, so you can do all the activities. I'm not into watches that much, like, so no comments on watches. My brother liked it and he wanted this, so I'm like, okay, let's just get it. And I guess I got this one for
$150.
So it's I guess it's a huge discount, because when I compare the prices, like, oh my god. And it has a charger that you can see. I will show you the charger. And it has extra belt as well, you know. This is like so good. And this is what its charger looked like. I haven't even opened it yet. And this is what its charger kind of looks like. So moving on, next we have, what else we have in this? There's this one more headphones for my brother. I'm in love with these headphones. I mean, they're so colorful. I love this. This headphone is from Walmart. I placed order online and this was also for $13. So what I so things that I got from Walmart is two iPhones, one headphones, and what else we got from Walmart, and a laptop. So moving on to the laptop, this is what this laptop looks like. It's a HP touch laptop. It has 1 TB hard disk and 4 GB RAM and i5 processor, and I got this one for $260. This is what the laptop looks like. So I must tell you, actually I visited these outlets after even Thanksgiving or Black Friday deal. The prices were not the same, guys. The prices were really up. So I really recommend you guys to buy, like, to do shopping during Black Friday deals, because there's really a difference in prices. Because yesterday I visited, so like most of the stock are like just gone. So, and this is the next thing that I got from Best Buy. And it's a Amazon Fire 7 with Alexa. It has 8 GB memory. And this is what the tab looks like. The original price was $60 and I got this one for $29. It's discharged. I'm so sorry. And I'm not able to find this charger. It comes with a charger. And these are just random things. So there's nothing much about this tab. It is just a normal tab, but it's good. I mean, you can give this one to your mom to watch some YouTube video thing, or to your brother to play games or watch some kind of a poem or some tutorial thing. So this works with Wi-Fi, as you must be knowing that, so I don't need to. And you can use Facebook, WhatsApp, YouTube, almost everything. Okay, I know I'm talking rubbish, but this is like my first time with electronics. Come on, if I'll give you dresses to explain it. And this is the next thing that I got from Best Buy. This is a virtual reality 3D set with Bluetooth controller, and my brother wanted this one. I don't know why people like these things. This is what it looks like. And I got this one for, do you remember the price?
$20.
Is it so? And it comes with a remote control kind of a thing, so you can even play games with that. So these are very, really nice deals. I mean, if you have kids in your house, I do have a lot, so you can totally give them. Because these small things may feel like, oh, these are just small things for $20, and for some people it's very cheap. It's true, but these are small things, but they make you really happy. So moving on to the next thing, which I got for my mom and for myself for now, till the time I go India, is this is a hair dryer. It's from a brand, Conair, and this is the first time I'm trying this brand, but it's really, oh boy, and it's so pretty. Can you see the red color? So this is what the hairdryer looks like. And I got this one for $20. And it has three modes, like high, low, and off, and three heating modes, hot, warm, and cool. And it's wire is also pretty long, so overall it's a really nice dryer if you ask me. And it has like two nozzles as well. I don't know what to do with this one. If you know, let me know in the comment section below, because I'm still confused with this one. Okay, moving on to the next is this hair straightener. It's from Remlington, and oh my gosh, this is the first time I'm opening this one. Okay, this looks pretty for me. Oh, it has three rubber bands as well. It's a bonus, it says. And it's purple in color, so I really like the color and the packaging. Its wire is pretty long. Pretty long. So this is what this hair straightener looks like. It's pretty, and it has some specification, like it has a ceramic floating plates, guys. It heat up 50 seconds, 60 minutes auto shut off, 2 years warranty. I don't know what I'm going to do with the warranty, but it looks really nice for me. If anyone have used this one previously, do let me know your reviews. And the next one is this hair curler, and this is again from Conair. And I used this one previously. It's a really nice hair curler. It's actually hold your hair perfectly, and you need hairspray with that. So it has like a turbo heating mode as well. So for my hair, I use turbo mode, and this looks great. So I guess I am almost done with, I'm going to include this one as well in my this haul, because this is my favorite. So this is an Instamax, and I got this one for $54 from Best Buy, and this is how it looks. That's it. Oh no, how can I forget the JCPenney? Oh, here I come. So I got two watches from JCPenney, two smart watches for my younger brothers. It's Q7 smartwatch. Its original price is $75. I got this one for $25. Okay, all the way. And this is what the watch looks like. Again, it has a silicon belt, which looks great. And it has a start button and everything. It's discharged right now, but it looks something like this. And it comes with a charger, so you can charge this one. Yeah, there it is. This one is its USB cord that you can use for charging this one. And this is how it looks. So that's all for my electronic haul video, and I seriously recommend you guys shopping during Black Friday. Now I think you don't have any confusion why we should like shop on Black Friday, because you get the best deals actually. And now this confusion is also clear, that what is this Black Friday thing? It's a discount thing which people go crazy during this. And yeah, that's it for today's video, for this electronic video. I hope that you like the video, and do let me know in the comment section below if you have any suggestions. And thank you so much guys for watching this video. See you in my next video.